Mayor de Blasio will join the police commissioner to discuss the most recent crime stats in the city. Police sources say there were 257 reports of rape in the month of February. That's down 13% from the same period last year. Rape arrests dropped 32% from 172 to 117, but other reports of sex crimes increased 4% to 784. The NYPD will release more stats and details at 12:30 this afternoon.